Hi friends, welcome to my channel Davi Edition. Today I'm here to teach you how to make puri. Puri we fry in the oil. So the same method, the same flour. Already teach you the last video. So take some flour on your hand so that the atta won't stick. Make some small ball. Can you see? Can add our atta. Roll like that, make it round. You can see, 1 minute I show you. Okay. It's sticking now. So it's like that. So I put flour here. I'll press while putting flour, I'll just press it like this. Oh, before that, I'll heat up the oil. Sorry, we need oil. Okay, I already putting in the pan. I'll show you guys. Wait. Okay, already heating up the oil. So take the flour, the atta earlier. Okay, now we roll it round. Okay, put some flour here again. Okay, not so big, medium. Okay, while we have to wait for the oil to heat up. So what I'll do, for waiting the oil to heat up, I'll put the bread which I already put inside this plate. I'll move to the second one. We'll prepare. Okay, we get more dry flour. Okay, roll. Roll. No worries if it's not round, no worries. For starting, it's happened like that. Well, you have to practice. Will come round. See, it's even if let's say while you're doing, it's going sticking, or this is example, so you're doing sticking. So what you can do is just collect it back. I'm just showing example, collect it back, make it round again. You can reuse back the flour, no worries. So put in the flour again. And you can roll again with your roller. Okay, add more dry flour. Roll again. See? Again, roll properly. See, make sure all the surface already same size, not more thick. Okay, it's done. Friends, that the atta, the roti earlier one, I'm just stepping it like this. I'll put it in the oil. This time when you fry it, make sure the fire is very low so it won't burn. So you turn again. Okay. Okay, it's done. I'll keep it aside now. So the next one. Okay, turn over. Make sure it's slowly. Okay. This is for puri. Easy now, guys. It's easy, right? You can try it out. So let it fry. I'm putting a bit low, high, a bit fire, medium low. I'm turning it again. Careful. It's hot. It's very hot. Oh God. 1 minute. I'll take out. Fry first. It's done. Okay. If you have this thing, you can remove it. Okay. This time I make a bit smaller. Okay. Okay, press it down. Fire medium low. Turn now. Oh, sorry, it's pretty. Too hot at first. Okay, let it fry more, a bit more, and it's done. Catch it again. Okay, it's done, friend. Remove it. This is how it looks. It's look like this. So easy, it's very easy to fry in the oil. You can see it's very hot, it's crunchy, crispy too. See, sorry, it's crispy. So you can eat with sardine, if you have sardine, or you have fish curry, chicken curry, anything you have in the house, you can eat with puri, with anything else. Okay, so guys, if you like my video, share, like, subscribe, please subscribe to my channel, and comment below if you need any video, if you want me to cook anything, so tell me below, I'll comment. I will do something for you guys. Okay then, friends. Bye. See you in the next video.